Welcome to another edition of Terrier Soccer Top Shelf. I'm Laura Verillo, joined here by Women's Beat reporter Mark Filippino. The Terriers went out to Hartford yesterday and won 3-0 for their sixth straight victory. Mark, talk to us a little bit about the game.
Well, the name of the game last night against Hartford was accuracy. Jessica Lisinski had her second goal this year off a free kick. Tia Gallegos had one crashing the box and heading in a rebound. Corey Halas had an 18-yard cross shot that was absolutely magnificent. So the Terriers are becoming progressively more accurate over time.
And that's actually the Terriers' sixth shutout in a row. Mark, what has that success been due to?
Well, it's a combination of Nancy Feldman splitting the goalkeepers. You've seen Kelly King in the first half, Alice Binns in the second half. And we've just seen a lot of comeback players this year. We've seen Tia Gallegos, a midfielder, coming back. We've seen Lena Cords come back this year after an injury last season. So those players have had a key impact this season so far.
Now, Mark, you've been with the team for 4 years now. So how do they stack up with the rest of America East?
Well, they're one of the best teams that I've seen so far. They've become a much different team from when I started covering them 4 years ago. Nancy Feldman put a lot of emphasis on one or two players, but now they've become a more diverse team. They've shown a lot of variety in their players. And right now we've seen that 11 different Terriers have goals, and four of them have three or more, including Lisa Gavorkian, who has 8, and Jessica Lucinski, who has 6. So we're looking at a very dynamic 2010 Terriers team, Laura.
Well, the Terriers will go for their 7th straight victory this Sunday in Vermont. And that's it for another edition of Terrier Soccer Top Shelf.